Checkup question number 4. Factorize the following subdivision I. A square is divided by 4 minus B square is divided by 25. So factorize pondra. So A square is divided by 4 minus B square is divided by 25. So first of all, every write pannana A by 4 as 2 square. So A by 2 whole square arrange pannikalam. A by 2 whole square. Minus b is divided by 5 5s are 25, so 5 square illa, so b by 5 4 square irukku, so numerator denominator ku 4 square irukku, so 2 square is 4, 5 square is 25, so square ulla irukumadana b square 5 square is 25, a square 2 square is 4, so value la changes agadhu, so which is in the form of a square minus b square, that is a plus b into a minus b. So using this identity we are going to factorize this question. So a by 2 whole square, that is a square minus b square, that is a plus b, a plus b into a minus b, a minus b, that is a square is divided by 4 minus b square is divided by 25 is equal to a by 2 plus b by 5 into a by 2 minus b by 5. So next subdivision j. 64 minus x power 4. So inga enna formula use pannana adhe da, a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b abingara identity use pandren. So 64 as 8 square, 8 8s are 64, 8 square minus x power 4, x square 4 square edren, 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, so x power 4 is 0. Now the value of 8 square, so 8 square is the value of, you know, so 64 x square 4 square the value 8 x power 4, so the value of changes are the, so a square minus b square formula is, it is a plus b, so a plus b and a minus b, so a minus b, so a plus b, a minus b formula is, that is 64 minus x power 4 is equal to 8 plus x square is one of the factor and it's another factor 8 minus x square. Next is subdivision k. 81 minus 9 a square minus 12 ab minus 4 b square. 4 b square. So 81 minus 9 a square minus 12 ab minus 4 square. So first of all, 81 is equal to 9 square. 9 9s are 81. So 9 square minus 3 a square. So from the common terms, so 3 are value minus value here. So remaining your grouping arrange for you. So minus 4 value here. So next 9 as 3 a whole square. 3 a whole square. So 9 and 3 a whole square here. Minus, so last term will be, so plus will be, so minus will be, so plus will be, last term 4b square, 2b whole square arrangement, 2b whole square. So middle term will be said, 2 into 3a into 2b, so multiply by 2 3s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 2 3s are 6, 6 2s are 12, a into b, ab, so minus full away bracket will be related, so 3 term will be minus will be related. So 9 square minus, so 9 whole square, so 9 whole square minus, so a plus b whole square form, so a plus b whole square form is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, so a plus b whole square, a square plus 2 into a into b plus b square, so that is 3a plus 2b, so a plus b whole square, a plus b whole square. So a square minus b square. So again another formula, a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b, a would have value 9, b would have value 3a plus 2b. So a plus b into a minus b. So a minus b. So minus 3a minus 2b. Therefore 81 minus 9 a square minus 12 ab minus 4 b square is equal to 9 plus 3a plus 2b is one of the factor and its another factor is 9 minus 3a minus 2b. And next subdivision l. a minus 5 whole square minus b minus 8 whole square. So a square minus b square formula. So in a formula will be a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So a abhingra value a minus 5. So a square. B abhingra value b minus 8. So b square. So a plus b. So a plus b are pandra abhina a minus 5 plus b minus 8. So a plus b into a minus b. So a value a minus 5. A minus b. B value minus 5. So b term minus 5. Minus b. Minus 8. Okay, again minus 5. Minus b minus plus summer. Plus 8. That is a plus b minus 5 minus 8. Add for now minus 13 into a minus b minus 5 plus 8. Add for now plus 3. Therefore, a minus 5 whole square minus b minus 8 whole square is equal to a plus b minus 13 is one of the factor, and it's another factor a minus b plus 3. Next, subdivision m. 27 m power 7 minus 48 m is equal to. So 27 is 9 3s are 27 arrangement. 9 3s are 27 m power 7 minus 48 are 16 3s are 48. 16 3s are 48 is into m. So again, the common factors related to 3 is a common, and also m also common factor. And rest of the term is 9 m power 6. So 7 is 1 coefficient m power 6 minus 3 m value is 16. So again remaining 3 m into, so 9 m power 6 minus 16. 9 m power 6 minus 16. So every are not 3 square. 3 these are 9. So 3 m power 3 whole square. So 3 m power 3 whole square. Minus 4 square. Minus 4 square. Again. So 3m into. So a square minus b square. A square minus b square form. So a plus b. So 3m power 3 plus 4. A plus b into a minus b. So a minus b. So there are the factors of 27 m power 7 minus 48 m factors 3m into 3m power 3 plus 4 into 3m power 3 minus 4. So this is the factors. Thank you.